Lieutenant Gruber, this door is sealed shut.
And from the looks of that time bomb, we've only got 20 seconds.
Okay, don't worry, gang. The only bombs we're gonna have to watch out for are the sake bombs that we're gonna drink after we get out of here. And we will get out of here.
15 seconds, MacGruber.
Okay, Vicky, him in a bottle cap.
You got it, MacGruber.
Okay, Nana.
MacGruber, what do we say when someone does something nice for us?
Right. Thank you, Vicky, for the bottle cap.
You're welcome, MacGruber.
Nana, scooter me over that gum wrapper.
MacGruber.
Please. Okay, Vicky, please that eraser, thank you.
You got it, MacGruber. You're welcome.
Okay, let's see what we got here.
You know, he used to finger paint on the walls with his little poopies.
Nana, now is not the time.
We called him Poopcasso.
She doesn't know what he's.
He breastfed until he was 12 years old.
Okay, can we focus, please?
He had his first kiss when he was 16. How he is buried, by the way?
Nana, I'm asking very nicely. Please, thank you, stop.
Did you know when he was born, they thought he was a girl? For 2 whole months, because they couldn't find his wee-wee. It's called micropenis.
Shut the hell up, you old lady! With your white hair and your walking problem.
MacGruber!
I'm sorry, Nana. I'm under a lot of stress here. I mean, I gotta defuse this bomb.
MacGruber! He's still working with his grandma, but it's gotten really tense. MacGruber! They haven't really spoken for a couple of weeks now. MacGruber! He never had a breast reduction.
Vicky, the door's locked. How many seconds before MacGruber fails to defuse the bomb?
Okay, this has gone far enough. Look, seeing as it's Mother's Day, I think it's time to end our little feud. Nana, you are so special to me. You're my rock. You wonder why I'm in my early 40s and still haven't settled down? Well, first of all, I went through a little gay phase. It was very short, but that ate up some time. But after that, I just couldn't find the right person. I mean, I've been searching my whole life for a woman who is as amazing as you. But there's nobody out there who even comes close. You've set the bar too darn high. I love you so much.
I love you too, Poopcasso.
Happy Mother's Day. You mean the world to me. And it's just a shame that in our society, you can't marry your own grandma. Or can you? Nana, make me the happiest grandson on the face of the earth. Will you marry me?
Are you out of your mind? Yes. MacGruber, this door is magnet locked.
And from the looks of that mini hydrogen bomb, we've got about 20 seconds.
Don't worry, gang. We will get out of here. And we'll do it together. Right, Nana?
15 seconds, MacGruber.
Okay, Vicky, please, hand me that paperclip. Thank you.
You got it, MacGruber.
MacGruber, do you still have scars from when you had your breast reduction surgery?
Nana, no, I don't, because I never had one.
Oh, he's embarrassed.
We have gone over this before. This is not story time. We are trying to defuse a freaking bomb here. So just stay over there and keep your mouth shut.
10 seconds, MacGruber.
Okay, Vicky, please hand me that cork, thank you.
Here you go, MacGruber.
Nana.
Oh, my God.
She's just playing dead. Yeah, she does this all the time for attention. Good job, Nana. Really mature. 88 years old. Really frigging mature. Everyone knows you're still alive. Check your pulse just in case. I saw that. Ha ha, I win.